going to be joined by Keith Murphy. Keith Murphy here. Again. Okay. We've been choreographing this all afternoon. I'm going to play a tune which is one of the tunes I taught this week. It's by a man called Gordon Duncan, the late Gordon Duncan. He was a bagpiper, composer and bin man from Pitlochry in the Perthshire Highlands of Scotland. Not really folk, no, did anyone know he was a bin man as well? He was very content with his job. He used to get up, do his work in the morning, and then just sit and play music all day and write tunes that are played all over the world. And unfortunately, he's no longer with us. He took his own life, actually, at age 41, about 5 or 6 years ago. But he left behind a massive pile of completely awe-inspiring music. So we're going to play this one here. This is one called Jock Broon's 70th.
Yeah! Woo!
I've had to translate this. Jock Broon is like Jack Brown. Just not many folk seem to get that over here. Fair views. Fair enough. Okay, so I'll play this for you. Singing in class. Not gonna do that here. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.